We do not condone violence. As a Muslim, I'm embarrassed by the violence on the streets of Muslims, on Muslim streets. I don't think that is the face of Islam that we want to present. That is not what Islam teaches us. And that is not the nature of Prophet Muhammad, may peace be upon him, as he preached Islam, because he preached Islam through peace more than anything else. So what is important is that we are, however, able to understand, as I said before, that if these are sensitivities which are there, prevalent in the Muslim world. And I appreciate the fact that both President Obama and Secretary Clinton were quick to condemn this and to call it disgusting, so disassociated completely the government of the United States of America from this video. But if this is something which strokes the sensitivities of the Muslims, then we must find ways and means of making sure that in this new age also, we can try and handle these situations in a way that is better. Because to me, what is also a matter of concern is what it does for the long term, you know, the way we want to develop the interfaith harmony, the way we want to develop respect for each other's faith, for each other's religions, the way we want to have allow each other to be able to practice our religion. So if something is sensitive to the Muslims and you can't really understand it, then maybe you need to show some respect for that sensitivity and try and have a deeper debate to see what are the best ways to handle it.